It begins with me, with my hands in a little creek somewhere in a migrant trail, picking up chamomile flowers. If I picked chamomile flowers as a child in the windy fields and whispered to their fuzzy faces, imagine. If I let tadpoles swim across my hands in the wavy creek, imagine. If I jumped up high into my papi's army truck and left our village of farm workers and waved adios to my amiguitos,